Did you guys get your printers yet?
Hey, Peter. Hey, good afternoon, everyone. I just wanted to quickly thank you all very much for...
Hey there.
Hi,
Justin. Hey, I don't usually crash meetings, but I just had to crash this one. Oh, my gosh. I'm so proud of you guys. And if you don't know who I am to the students, I'm the chancellor. I've been hearing about your work. I am so, so impressed by everything that you're doing. Thank you. You are epitomizing what it means to be a volunteer. So tell me a little bit, I just want to hear a little bit about how this has been.
I dropped in on a Zoom class of these engineering and architecture students who have been doing unbelievable stuff.
Really, it's the students are the champions of this whole activity.
We have found this face shield that was made by Prusa, which is a printer company.
Leo, are you printing them at your home?
Yeah. My printer is directly behind me. I've got very limited space, so my desk and my printer are both in my closet.
So how long does it take you to print one piece that you're printing?
Most of us are doing multiple at a time, so I'm doing two at a time. It takes about 2.5 hours for me.
I was printing them on campus in our lab and was doing about four at a time.
Think about the volunteer spirit. Stepping forward and saying, well, there's something I can do. It was spring break, those kids got organized. And also the idea of cross collaboration between two colleges, just like this, they started working and were producing those things. And even the professors said themselves, I can't believe we've done this in 48 hours. So it's just heartwarming. The students are working with them. That's the most moving part to me, is that our students are doing this. Very impressive.